Beauty like this is timeless. 1,000 years ago, things were much the same when it was all nearly lost in the greatest battle between good and evil this world has ever seen. 5 mystical armors were created to guard against that evil if it returned. It did.
I am here. It is time you answered my challenge to finish the fight we started. You dishonor yourself and disgrace the dynasty world by not meeting me in battle at the appointed hour. But you have already done this, haven't you? Have I struck a nerve? So you are here.
Become the new ruler of the dynasty. Do you wish to do that, Lord Saberstrike?
I must. Your insane ambition to conquer this world has put into jeopardy the very existence of our own realm.
And you expect me to step down?
No. You are unfit to rule. Honor for your taste.
Your master, Lord Saber. first strike, you were always too noble a swordsman to be of any use to me. You will fail the dynasty no more.
Wait, Blaze, look what I've got for you. Now you drink it. It'll make you stronger and you'll feel better too. Come on, Light Blaze. Please get better.
This is all my fault. If only I hadn't have been... If only I hadn't have been so stupid and overconfident fighting Lord Saberstrike. Especially when he had those fervor soul swords. White Blaze jumped in to save me. Otherwise, he never would have had to get hurt.
Good boy. You get better.
Saberstrike will pay. You can bet on it.
And don't forget that Lord Saberstrike has the Swords of Fervor you need now to make the Armor of Inferno more powerful. It's our only hope of beating these dynasty creeps once and for all.
Why? Why did Lord Saberstrike have to go and hurt White Blaze like that?
Yuli, why don't you go play outside and give White Blaze a chance to rest a while?
All right. White Blaze! Now don't you move an inch. Your wound has to heal before you can come out and play with me.
You gotta know, Saberstrike will be back. He wants the Inferno armor as much as we want his swords.
We have no choice but to get them, or else the Ronin warriors are dust.
Hey, aren't you forgetting something, Sai? One good thing is that we still have the white armor.
I just hope we can still use it now. I think Lord Faceless really played with Ryo's head.
Well, we might not be able to count on him to fight with us anymore.
Hey, what do you mean, Rowan?
He's not thinking, and he's been blaming himself for everything lately. If this keeps up, we don't have a chance at those swords. The white armor is our only ace. We have to play it right. If we lose this fight, we could lose that too.
He's gonna work this thing out. I know Ryo. He'll pull himself together.
Hey, Ryo's my friend too, but until he gets his head straight, we can't depend on him. Ryo!
Hey, what's up, Rowan? You look like there's something on your mind.
Yeah. Listen, we want to take out this guy on our own, okay?
You what?
Saberstrike isn't someone to be messing around with, you know, Ryo. I know it's gotta be tough on you with White Blaze out of the picture right now. So me and the guys just thought, Ryo, maybe you should sit this one out and let us handle it.
Rowan?
Hey, where are you going, Ryo?
Ryo!
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 Saberstrike, you set this up! You knew we'd come for the fervor swords. But I knew my wildfire swords were damaged. They couldn't handle that power. I thought I could win.
I know it's gotta be tough on you.
You can count on us.
Ryo! We'll fight this together.
No!
What good am I? I'm totally useless in a fight without my swords.
It's not your fault, Ryo.
Yes, it is, Yuli. Look, do the others know where you are right now?
Mm-mm. Ryo, I followed you here. We have to stick together.
Thanks. Huh? Soul swords with him.
You're not going to follow him.
I have to.
I would not play such childish games with you. When I am ready, we shall fight, and I will win. Ryo of the Wild Fire.
Huh?
Ronin Warriors will return.